Next is the way to access your profile. So we're going to go over to We Love Tamales, which is your whatever your name is in your picture. You're going to click that up at the top, and that's going to take you to your profile. It starts with your pins, and then you can click from there to see your boards. You can say I only have one. You can click to see your overview, which is basically your latest pins, your latest boards, etc. I don't have a lot of content here yet, but from here you can navigate to all of your most recent stuff. You can see how many people are following you, and then you can see who you are following, which I don't have. And then if you try anybody's content, you or anybody's recipes, their DIY projects, etc., that is saved here. The plus sign button is for you to add a pin, make an ad, or save from a particular site. And then you have messages. People can send you messages, and you can send them messages asking if you can join their group board or asking questions about a particular pin, etc. You also have your notifications. So Pinterest will tell you about trending things. It will tell you when people are pinning your content, etc. And then you have the settings area where you can access your settings. Billing is if you have ads, and so is ad support. Help if you have questions, and then to log out of your account. Now, really quick, I do want to go show you if you want to send somebody a message. We're going to go look for another person's account, which is my other account. And let's say that I click on here and I want to go and send myself a message. So let's pretend that I'm somebody else. So let's say I want to send somebody else a message. I can click the little pencil icon here and then start typing in the username of that person to try to find them here on Pinterest. It needs to be the slug after their name. So it needs to be whatever's after Pinterest.com. So here I found myself, and I can send myself a message, and then it will show up here in the notifications. Now, if you enjoyed this video or you thought that it was helpful, please tag a friend down in the description, hit that share button, share it on social, and hit the subscribe button so that you can get notified every time we have a new video here at Smart Creative Social. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.